before you even hear Mark's charges, that was a little bit of a problem.
Just me and my money, bro.